Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to change the position of the address bar in Google Chrome browser from top to bottom. Okay, now to do this, open up your Chrome browser and start typing Chrome colon double slash and then flags. You can notice the URL from the video, and now as you notice that the Google is giving us a warning, do not change anything, and that is because if you do something here then the Chrome browser may not behave in the manner in which it should. Okay, now click on the menu and choose the find in page option and start typing Chrome home. As you can see that the Chrome is highlighting the Chrome home option. Now we have to, it is set to default or it may be disabled in your browser. You have to enable it. After enabling, you will see the relaunch option. Relaunch it. Now you can notice that I just relaunched it, but the address bar is still on the top. And if this is also happening in your case, then you have to press the home button and close the browser and reopen it. And now you can notice that the address bar is in the bottom. I like this because you know this is very comfortable, and you can easily change the URL with your one hand. You don't have to, you know, move your hands on the topmost side of your phone. And the good thing is that these guys, you know, move the menu to the bottom right as compared to the previous position, which was on the top right. And now here you can easily open the incognito, the downloads. You can easily refresh it, and these sorts of options are very cool if you're using the address bar on the bottom position. You can see, you can easily open the incognito. You can type any URL from here. The home option is also on the bottom. The downloads folder, the bookmarks folder, the history, they moved everything on the bottom. And this is really easy. You can see. So this is it guys. If you find it comfortable for you, then please comment. And if you are having any problem, then please comment. And if you like this video, then please hit the thumbs up. Please do not forget to subscribe because more awesome videos are coming. Thank you very much.